also have a partner award for the best business partner to Project 21 over the course of the year. We run a lot of programs, including this one, and we usually try to find people. You know, it helps to have support outside of other artists. Much as we love other artists, it helps to have business involvement as well. So this year we were running a program out in Norristown called Movies from the Hill, where we ran outdoor screening events, and it was a program Norristown wanted to have, and they felt would contribute to economic development there, which we agreed, providing arts to a community that needed it. So we screened a lot of even films from people in this room out in Norristown. It's a big, free, outdoor, awesome community event, and kids came out and ate popcorn, and it was really cool in an area where that never happens. There are never outdoor events.
In 30 years,
there hasn't been a public film exhibition in Norristown, and thanks to everyone's support from every donor that helped, we were able to put that together. So thank you all, for starters. I know many people in this room contributed to that. So give yourselves a hand. We realized the budget to put this on would actually be thousands and thousands of dollars. So when we realized that, we found a partner that had a matching grant. So they sort of got the ball rolling and allowed us to raise a couple thousand, and they would match it with a couple more, which was by far our largest partner. So this award goes to Life Unchained.
The executive director of Life Unchained actually has been under the weather, so we'll mail it to him too.